Well, good morning. It's Friday morning. 2 weeks to the day since the school closed, and this is quite an empty and eerie place, because usually when holidays come along, then students are replaced by retreats, different groups, language schools, but this time nobody's replaced the students. So it's a strange place, Glenstal, at the moment. It really is. And you're missed, greatly missed. And I'm not too sure I thought I would have ever said that, but really it's very, very true. And we do miss the students, the staff, everybody around the place that make up the Glenstal Abbey School community. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play a bit of music for you, and hopefully that might cheer things up a little bit. I know that the practicing guitar and playing around, it's been great for me, and I do it every day for about an hour or so, and it really helps me. So I love some of the Beatles songs. They're quite uplifting, so I'm going to play a couple, and I hope you enjoy them. Like that. Maybe it was a bit uplifting. I dedicated to all my friends, the students of Glenstal Abbey School, and I hope you will take care of yourselves, lads. Take care of your families, take care of your brothers and sisters. Take care of each other. And so we'll end like every assembly in Glenstal, with the Our Father. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. And may Almighty God bless each and every one of you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Take care of yourselves. Take care of one another. God bless.